The 70 barrels make the loudest noise, so let our lifestyle do the talking.
See, lady, can I look into your eyes? It's so pretty and I love it anytime you smile. The beauty one that makes me wanna scream inside.
For ah, you, boys will always be boys.
Yeah!
What?
Yeah! Yeah!
My friend, get out of here. Get out. Stop embarrassing the boys. Get out.
On behalf of the boys, I sincerely apologize for that. A beautiful lady like yourself shouldn't be approached by a common peasant.
Chai!
I don't work in the bank, but my friends call me Kasha.
No, you wrong.
I'd have loved to do transfer, but...
Oh, shit. Yes! Yes!
That very day, I gifted her gold worth 35 million naira. When you are wealthy, women will willingly become your baby mama. No drama.
If you see mommy, what else?
Why people slept and dreamt about success, I stayed awake and worked for it.
Boys will always be boys.
What?
One donut? My friend, take your donut and get out of here. Stop embarrassing the boys.
Let's go.
Jessica, my number one, Obi Mo. Me, I like her, so yeah. I think I'm crazy, cause I just met her tonight.
Big one.
The ATM card she picked that very day had over 800 million naira in it. We made love that very night. Brothers, make money before you make love.
The guests want see me. All of the boys want me. I stay fly like booty.
Ladies, why don't you try the silhouette challenge?
Put your head on my shoulder.
Yeah!
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 Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Are you telling me the truth?
I must go back. I must go back to that dream.
Ladies, you are leaving. Let's continue from where we stop now. Step away, sir.
Who are you?
Standard dream policies. You cannot continue the same dream after you've woken up. You have to dream something else.
I must go back.
Things are getting wise.
Which way to go? Don't even know. Just on the ball.